Staring at this empty room, looked at a thousand different pictures that your mother took of you. You see, I had this crazy dream last night. This man, he talked to me.
Yo, hang on.
Say you're gonna marry me.
Everything that's good and bad about my history.
Oh, you said that you.
I guess that's so we don't have a fight, but at least I'm sure of all the things we got, babe. I got you, babe. I got you, babe. I got flowers in the spring.
I got you, babe. All right, this is for you. You know what it is. You know what you're supposed to do now. And this is going to be the best thing ever. And you have to call me to tell me how it worked out, all right? So,
I swear that you are the future. I say that you are the future.
You guys have got me. I hate crying, but these are tears of joy. And Colton, I love you so much. I'm super happy for you. I love you guys. I'll see you soon.
Hey, Colton and Jeff. Congratulations on the engagement. Welcome to the club. I'm so happy for you guys. And y'all love is just so amazing. And, you know, I love you guys. I love you guys. I love you guys. Congrats.
Congratulations, Colton.
I had no idea at all. Like, he was acting weird and he was like pointing. He was acting so weird and dancing. And then out of nowhere, this video message came on, and then fireworks happened, and then Emily and Nick are here.
Look at Emily and Nick.
They've been here for 3 days. Yeah, they've been here for 3 days and I didn't even know.
Yeah. We can't wait to see you next week. Cher was so excited to do that. I was so nervous, Allie, because I had to get that ring in my back pocket for I Got You, Babe. And I was like, oh my God, oh my God. And I finally got it in.
Well, I was gonna propose to him next week if he didn't propose to me.
Oh shit.
Oh okay. Shit. Okay.
I was.
Oh god.
I talked to Dr. Holly and I talked to
Oh my god.
Yes.
Every single picture is me like this. Like every picture.
Yeah.
Convulsively crying. Couldn't you?
Looked at a thousand different pictures that your mother took of you.
Thank you.